any type of cleanness.
Carter moves in, shoots, and a save made by Huso with the right pad.
As I say that, a good chance.
Right out in front, Nylander shoots and scores! The puck almost constantly in Pittsburgh's end. They get it out and respond, and it's the youngster put in the lineup today by Coach Sullivan. He responds as well. Nylander lights the lamp. And it's 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Nylander gets it to Carter for a good opportunity, a puck retrieval, and then Nylander in a prime scoring area. As he moves from his left to his right, he's able to sift this one through some traffic and give the Penguins a 1-0 lead. This goal should settle the nerves down for Pittsburgh, who played a lot in their own zone.
Toronto, one-timer that sails around the glass and all the way out with 10 seconds to go in the opening period, and the power play is over.
All hands on deck with that penalty kill there from the goaltender on out.
Crosby a steal. Scores! A giveaway burns Detroit. Towards the end of the first.
What a turning point in this hockey game. The penalty kill, the pressure leads to the turnover, and one of the best backhands in hockey that we've seen in decades. The pressure by Gensel forces the turnover in front of the Detroit net, and Crosby.
Making the loose puck was Crosby. Out lets Heinen. Bouncing puck, hoping for a return. Crosby a backhander. Save made by Huso. Rebound, score! Heinen crashes the net, and Crosby gets another point, and it's 3-0 Pittsburgh.
Sider puts it off the outside of the net, transition, the pass by Heinen, and a soft pass that gets to Crosby somehow, and Crosby with that backhander gets it on net, the second effort to poke this puck right there, and that works it free, and Heinen able to knock it in. I think that puck is below the crossbar, will be a good goal, and boy, is that ever a big goal for the Penguins to get some breathing room in this game. Great second effort there by Crosby, and Heinen puts it away.
The consistency his entire career has been amazing. Letang at the right point. Taken away by Kopp. Possible two on one. Suter to his right. Suter finds the trailer. Back to Kopp. Suter scores! Tick, tock, toe! Detroit's on the board!
It can cost you. Here Letang, the turnover at the blue line. And he tries to win the puck at the blue line on Kopp. Kopp out-muscles him. And then a terrific passing play here between Kopp, Suter, Raymond, and then the finish by Suter. A terrific passing play by Detroit to narrow the deficit to 2 after the Heinen goal.
That is as pretty as a passing play in the NHL can get. He may have been disrupted by Billy Huso. Looked like he tried to go between the legs. Crosby in the left wing corner. Up high to Letang. A return to the captain. Crosby shoots. Score! 1,500 career points for Sidney Crosby. His second goal of the game. And it's 4-1 Pittsburgh.
Retrieving pucks, and then eventually Crosby gets it. And what a perfectly placed shot. We saw the backhander earlier in the game.
Malkin, one hands one right into the blue paint. And Valeno back the other way. Had his pocket picked by Malkin. Malkin right between the circles. On net sucker. The rebound. Put home. Score. It's Malkin. He deserved it. What a hard-working shift by Evgeny Malkin. And he gets a goal of his own with 7 minutes to go.
Malkin hangs onto it, loses it, and then wins the puck back and makes a great feed and then goes to the net. And when you go to the net, oftentimes you can find some loose change. And that's exactly what happens as the Red Wing player Joe Valeno not able to have a strong enough stick. Malkin puts it away and he started the whole play with the carry into the zone, and the Penguins.
Nylander, center circle, Poehling brings it across. Nylander gets a return. He's got a goal, looking for another. Save made by Billy Huso with 20 seconds to go. Down to 2-1, and there is the horn to make it official. A very complete 60-minute performance by the Pittsburgh Penguins, and they win it 5-1.